Kids at West Morgan High School are learning the importance of paying attention behind the wheel. This week, the school held a program called Choices Behind the Wheel to the ER and beyond. Students experience what happens in a trauma room of the emergency department to the intensive care unit to rehab after the hospital. Several students also got the opportunity to try out the distracted driver simulator.